No! What's going on, Wolf Giants? Thank you so much for making it this far in the video. I'm pretty much pulling an all-nighter doing this. It's like 4 o'clock at night. I'm not done yet, but I just want to say thank you for watching. Also, please consider hitting the like button so that this video can get pushed to other people to enjoy it as well. I hope you got a laugh out of it. Also, I really want you part of the community. Please consider hitting that subscribe button down below. That way you could get more videos like this if you want to see them. Also, if you want to learn about the stock market, please consider subscribing. Now, I want to go over three things with you, whether or not I think Tesla is a buy, hold, or sell at the current stock price that it is at right now. Right now, I'm up about 650% in my position in Tesla. I have about 8 shares, and this is before the stock split. So let's go ahead and talk about whether or not I think Tesla is a buy. I want you to keep in mind that Tesla has a lot of hype around it. It's on fire right now. There's a lot of FOMO going on, fear of missing out. A lot of people want to buy into Tesla because of how much they see it growing in the short term. Keep in mind, Tesla has a PE ratio of around 950, which is extremely overvalued. Most companies stick around the 20 PE ratio range, and good companies typically go around 30 to 38 PE ratio. Those are considered high. This is extremely high. Tesla is so high right now that it is unbelievable. That doesn't mean, though, that it doesn't have room to grow into its position. It can make it that far. If you plan on buying into Tesla, please do your research. Make sure that you are investing in it for the long term, because in the short term, you could potentially lose 20 to 50% plus, because it can drop down that much in the short term. Now, if you plan on investing in this company for the next 3 to 5 to 10 years, it may be a good investment for you to consider as long as you do your research. Now let's go ahead and talk whether or not Tesla is a sell. Look, this is your money. This is your investment. You've done the research. You've said, I think it's going to make it to this point in the future. And if you feel like you've made it to that point, or you feel like it's not going to go beyond this for a long time, and you feel like you could put your money into a better place, look, this is completely up to you. Don't be peer pressured by YouTubers, other social media people. Don't be pressured by CNBC. Look, this is your money. This is your wealth. This is money that you have accumulated to go on and do better things with. Now, keep in mind, if you do sell, you have taxes to pay. You have either short-term or long-term capital gains tax. If you've held onto the stock for less than a year, it's short-term capital gains, meaning you're going to pay in your tax bracket. If you have long-term capital gains, meaning you've held on to them for longer than a year, you're going to have long-term capital gains tax to pay, which can be taxed anywhere up to 15 to 20% of whatever you've gained in that position. This is completely your decision, but don't be pressured by others not to sell just because everybody else is not selling. Now let's discuss whether or not Tesla is a hold. Me personally, I plan on holding onto this position for the next 3 to 5 years. The reason why is because over the next 3 to 5 years, I believe that it can reach a $500 billion market cap. I made a video not too long ago about this. I'll leave a tag to that video up here as well as in the description below. I'll leave a link. Now, the reason why I want to hold on to it instead of taking my gains right now is because I am already holding onto these positions for more than a year. So they're long-term capital gains, meaning I will pay as much in taxes. And if I continue to hold on to them and they grow to that market cap and I sell then, I have long-term capital gains tax and pay less on those positions and possibly even make more money than if I were to sell them and buy into another company right now. Keep in mind, I'm not a financial advisor, so take everything I say with a grain of salt. Now that's pretty much what I got for you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider smashing that like button for the YouTube algorithm. If you want to see more videos like this and you enjoyed this video a lot and you want to learn more about the stock market and investing, please consider subscribing by hitting that ugly mug over to my right. It looks just like this one. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.